claims made by Heath in a weekend newspaper. He denounces Heath's insinuations that he compromised the criminal justice system during his presidency. Mbeki says the allegations are very grave, more so because he now heads up the special investigative unit. Meanwhile, President Jacob Zuma told SABC that he has requested the Minister of Justice to seek legal advice on Heath's utterances. In a surprise move 2 weeks ago, Zuma replaced SIU acting head Willem Heath with Heath.